Hi there, I'm Sierra from Western Digital, and in this video, we're going to discuss advanced troubleshooting for when your Windows computer fails to detect your WD Elements portable drive. If you're using a Mac, look in the description for a link to our Mac troubleshooting video. If you haven't tried basic troubleshooting, like trying a different USB cable or port, make sure to follow the link in the description to our last video before watching this one. Let's begin with our first test. We'll check Windows Device Manager for any unknown devices that may be our missing drive. On a Windows 10 system, right-click on the Windows button in your taskbar, then select Device Manager. If your system looks different and you're not sure how to access Device Manager, check the links below for help. Under the Action tab, click Scan for Hardware Changes. Expand the disk drives, portable drives, and Universal Serial Bus Controllers to check for a device named Unknown. Right-click on the unknown device, select Properties, click the Driver tab, and click Update Driver. Finally, restart your computer. When the restart process is complete, try connecting your WD Elements drive. If you still don't see it, proceed to the next step. On some Windows systems, there's a setting called USB Root Hub, which can prevent your USB devices from being detected. Let's make sure you have this setting disabled. First, access Device Manager. Then expand Universal Serial Bus Controllers and right-click USB Root Hub. Then select Properties. Under the Power Management tab, uncheck the Allow for Computer to Turn Off This Device to Save Power checkbox and click OK. Finally, restart your computer. When the restart process is complete, try connecting your WD Elements drive. If your computer still doesn't detect your drive, undo your changes by selecting the Allow the Computer to Turn Off This Device to Save Power checkbox for all USB hubs. Save the changes and restart your computer. Next, let's try to reinstall all USB controllers. Open Device Manager and click on the device not being detected to highlight it. Then, in the View menu, select Devices by Connection. In the Device tree, select the parent of your missing device. Right-click and select Uninstall Device. Safely eject your hard drive by selecting the caret on your menu bar, clicking the external hard drive icon, and choosing Eject. Then restart your computer. When the restart process is finished, plug your device back in. This should automatically reinstall the USB controllers. If you've tried all of the steps in our basic troubleshooting video and in this video, and your drive still isn't detected, contact WD Customer Care for further assistance. Check the description for contact information and more help. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.